comfortable?
I'm comfortable.
You're comfortable, good.
So if a woman has a mammogram that shows a very small abnormality, something that's less than a centimeter that we're not able to feel, if I need to do surgery to remove that area, I need to make sure that I'm taking out the right area when I do my surgery.
When radioactive seeds came about, this was such an innovative new way of taking out small non-palpable breast tumors.
For the previous 20 years, in order to localize these lesions that we couldn't feel, we would ask the radiologist to help us by placing a wire within the lesion. So that would be done on the day of surgery. So the day of surgery, the patient would present to the hospital, and then they would go down to the radiology suite, where they would have either a mammogram or an ultrasound performed, and the radiologist would insert a wire into the lesion that they had previously biopsied. That wire would then be sticking out of the patient, and she would have to go up to the operating room, wait until the time for her surgery, all the while with this wire sticking out of her.
They move, they can cause pain, they stick out of patients' breasts, they can get cut by the cautery device. Sometimes, given the position of the breast tumor, the wire might overshoot or undershoot the tumor. So ultimately, there was an enormous amount of guesswork involved in taking out a breast cancer. That seed gives off a little signal that we can actually hear in the OR. So we have a special probe in the operating room, and you place that probe over the breast, and it literally beeps where the tumor is.
And then we remove the piece of breast tissue where that seed is located, and that piece of breast tissue then goes off, and we take an x-ray of it so that I see in the operating room that I removed the piece of breast tissue with the radioactive seed, hopefully right in the center of it, and then I know that I have accurately removed that lesion that was localized.
So I think it's a very new, innovative approach. Multiple benefits for the patients, multiple benefits for the hospital, and kind of multiple benefits for the surgeon.